Some fucking energy. What is happening, people? We're back with another YouTube video. This is intro to an intro. Today we got a crazy one for you people. Stay tuned for this one. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat, all on the screen right now. What's it gonna be, Bob? Full send, eh?
Full send.
Full send, baby. Okay.
Yeah. If I can't do it, homie, it can't be done.
Right now we just tucked down the money. Gymshark event tomorrow. But first, you know what we gotta do? We gotta go scout, you know what I mean? We gotta go see what's going on. Do you know what? These lot always see me with their like girls and everyone's going, oh, Callum, you're always with different girls. I'm actually trying to find my love.
I feel like I'm in love.
She's in money tonight. She's in money. Yeah, that's her number. Hold on. Yeah, I thought I'd get the number.
Damn.
Yeah.
When's she gonna answer that?
Oh shit, I'm getting a bit nervous. No, I never get nervous, bro. It's gonna be my wife, you know what I mean?
Four rings is crazy.
Yeah. Five. Hello? Yeah, we're just touched down in Manny. Whereabouts are you? Yeah, that sounds loud. Don't be having too much fun with Army. Alright, cool. We'll come to you.
Yeah, come out.
Let's.
Yeah! Oh, shit.
Are you ready for the love of your life?
Bro, literally says, today is the day Bobby meets his wife.
Damn.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, when you dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom.
We just come out our first bar, yeah? Like, I don't know if they want to be on camera.
Fuck around and find out. I know that's what the comments are saying.
Listen, I feel like I'm in love.
I feel like I'm in love. Listen.
Like, she's beautiful as well. Fucking hell.
Can I just say, he's got his riz on point.
Yeah, you might know.
The hugs that are coming out of
that. And I'm gone. They see me blowing up. Now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leaving them on a banner. And I got two thick thighs, one of them in the
feeling great. I haven't really got a glow like Callum though.
Yeah.
If I can see Callum's like energy right now, it's boss.
Well, I want to find you the love of your life.
No, he's never said that to me before.
Bro, would you not love a gym girl?
Yeah. I could hit. I mean, I could train with one.
Yeah. Round two, Heather, the wing woman. There we go.
Round two.
Tapped her kind of early last night.
Okay, so yeah.
So you got redemption.
We're heading to the Gymshark event now. Let's see if we can gatecrash it. Listen, I don't even know if we're getting. And we don't even have tickets, bro. We don't have tickets, nothing.
Listen, I'm a salesman, right? So be like, yo, boss man.
Say you my nigga, I'ma be your killer. Nobody gon' play with you when I'm with you. Go against any nigga like fuck this glitter. Ski off third on bitches. I put it in for you, I spend for you. Whatever you with, I'm with it. How you gon' cross the nigga that rockin' with you? I got you lit in the city.
We're gonna play a game, cause Callum is so fucking good with Riz. I'm gonna point, he's gonna go fucking chat to them. The two things over there, yeah?
Yeah, I'll get some WD-40 on it.
Excuse me, real quick. I just had to introduce myself. You two are beautiful girls, so I just had to come over and introduce myself.
Thank you.
Can I get your name?
Callum.
Emily. Callum. I just came over to ask
this
you.
This is an April Fool's joke.
No, yes, it's April Fool's today.
There it is.
I swear, I don't make jokes, me. I don't play games. We got a table tonight, wondering if you two wanna come. Give me a good club.
Probably better than
we're gonna take what sucks just for you. How about that?
I'm not out tonight.
You're not out tonight? Well, let me grab your insult, and then if you come out tonight, you can message me.
I've got a
boyfriend. Damn. Do you know what? Props to him. Fair play to him. He's done a very good job.
Bro, they both had fucking men. Fair play to the boys. If you're seeing this, I was close, but not close enough.
I respect the effort. Hey, listen, there, man.
They held it down onto the next.
You have to read these girls' bios.
100%.
I'm telling you.
Women love attention to detail.
Yeah.
If you notice little things, they will notice you back. So if you read their bio, it's a bit long. It gets
it's got to be done. 22, 5 for 5. Fucking high. I like that.
Brand ambassador for Pretty Little Things.
Oh, there you go.
Talking to Pretty Little Things.
Bolton? What, Jarl's come like that in Bolton?
Is this what Bolton's doing?
Where's Bolton?
Where is Bolton? Because we're trying to go Bolton.
I know Boston. I took a flight to Boston, but I never took a flight to Bolton before.
Flying a punk rap business, give us a flight to Boston.
She's gonna be like, why would he choose Boston? So now she's intrigued. Oh, wait, what does he mean by that? It's not much love and validation.
With your fucking algorithm, you're like,
you can't not.
Yo,
are rugby boys.
You're a chill.
No, we ain't rugby boys, man.
No, that's a rational fear.
A rational fear? Oh, that's so you like gym boys?
Perfect. Told you got a ring.
I'm eating my own words. Ooh, I like that. That's a bit of me. Late night conspiracy theories. Damn, that is a conspiracy theory on its own. That's a bit of you, you know. Dating me is like the best and worst thing that will ever happen to you.
Personally, we should spot one, so yeah, that's kind of cringe.
Yeah, tell us straight, that's kind of cringe.
The camera.
I think it was just end of clip, surely.
It does that sometimes.
Oh, sure.
That's like a limit.